sorry about that comment, Donna. I apologize.
Yes, you should.